Steadfast Maxi. Mad Max stepping up big for his Sixers.
Enter playoff mode. This is when the pressure gets dialed up. When the best face up against the best. When anything can happen and anyone can win. Think you know how the playoffs will shake out? Play NBA Pick 'em Bracket Challenge. Real life trophy. Put down a perfect bracket and you can be hoisting $1 million instead. Play it now today. Visit NBA.com/bracket or the NBA app. Pick, watch, win. The Boston Series.
Enjoy the go with Charmin.
Back in South Philly, first round coverage on TNT being presented by NerdWallet. Three pointer from Maxi, second of his first half for him. He's got 15 points to lead the Sixers.
And that was an important shot right there. Philadelphia, really no rhythm offensively, and Maxi really getting it done. Driving closeouts, getting to the paint, and knocking down a deep three pointer on that last possession.
As Harris is whistled for contact,
and he knew Embiid was coming, glanced at him as he was going downhill, confrontation at the rim. It's a little quick dump right there by Johnson before Embiid could come over, but it's been that kind of half for Johnson, and really doing it all over the floor from three, mid-range floaters. Perfect exclamation point for what has been a spectacular half of Johnson as he play Embiid on a poster. Harden's struggles continue. It's looking for more Bridges. Contact on a leader. Misses, but he's going to shoot free throws. Masterfully done against Melton in the transition. Nets continue to push pace. And Bridges with a chance to build on a 7-point lead. And Sparrow, you said it best. I mean, really getting out in transition. Bridges
has got only 1 for 4. Bridges comes up empty. He hit his first 7 free throws of the night before those 2 misses. Harden directing traffic, holding for the final shot. Melton. Nets are out of fouls to give. 3 seconds left. But boy, the Nets come